Occupy Wall Street, the day of action yesterday, how do you view it?
Well, I went to the one here in D.C., and I think I've seen some of the questions of the leaders there saying, what do you want? Are you going to run for office? I want this whole agenda there, when really people are expressing their disgust and disappointment with where we are as a society, the divide between the haves and the have-nots. And I think it's a bit unfair to expect them to have a very planned agenda, knowing exactly where they want to go.